game on, baby.
Stuff. As soon as it goes up, people want it instantly painted over. The business owners themselves will do it if the city doesn't. So, you know, what's it worth to anybody? If you're the only one who's really getting a kick out of it, then that's kind of a waste of time, I'd say. But if you can do something illegal, but nobody's going to complain about it because it's done in the right area and it's done with enough style that it's not really much of a hassle to anybody, then it seems like most people who do that kind of stuff kind of get away with it.